really run for the passion. It's my dream to one day be out there, maybe be out there, be one of the top few. And also to I run to really really stress because it's really therapy. And I'm really thankful that I don't have to go through really very difficult treatments like chemotherapy, radiotherapy, which some other cancer patients go through. I'm really grateful to be given this opportunity to really exercise, to run, to really relieve my stress. To let people know that cancer is really not the end of life. That you, if you really want to do something, you just go out there and do it. No matter how weak you are, no matter what happens. I mean, if you have the will to do it, if there's a will, there's a way.